today on MTG Unpacked. It's pack battle time again. We have Commander Legends 1 versus Commander Legends 2 for patrons. Today's patrons, we have James W., Tony Siriani, and Eric Cook. Okay, so grabbing two Baldur's Gate here for Eric. Tony is after the OG Commander Legends. And then James will put together a nice layer cake here for you with all the other alternating sets. There we go. So let's get stuck into it. Thank you for being a patron, Eric. And the patrons get the rares, mythics, foils, and anything over a buck, along with the art cards and anything from the list. And leave your predictions below which set you think will get us the craziest pulls today. This guy is what? Hezru, that's the one. Along with a swamp. Kadira, Cooler of the Small. And you know what? I'll chuck in the legendaries as well. Charcoal Diamond, Heap Gate. Circle of the Land, Druid, Earth Tremor. Alora, Merry Thief. Irenicus's Vile Duplication. Mystery Key, Cone of Cold. Erinus Gloomstalker, so another legendary. Sword Coast Sailor, another one. And Alora this time with the foil etched. And Jahira's Respite is the rare. Followed by a foil Burnished Heart. And a goat, yes, best pull of the video. All right, Eric, on to your next pack here. Maybe we'll pull another goat for you. That would be fantastic. Oh, but we do have a walking brain. Okay. What is that again? Intellect Devourer. Okay. Fantastic creativity there. We've got a swamp lightning bolt. Qualessa Scale Singer. So a legendary Oceanus Dragon. Universal Solvent. Decanter of Endless Water. Grey Harbor Merfolk. Bane's Contingency. Candlekeep Inspiration. And Val Candlekeep Researcher, so another legendary. And John Irenicus Shattered One is the rare. Candlekeep Sage. We've got a Shameless Charlatan foil etched. Totally worthless, unfortunately. And El Chural Survivors, another rare. Foil Bronze Walrus. Will we pull a goat? No, we pull a fairy dragon instead. Okay, so scooping up here. Definite highlight. Where is he? He's hiding. There's a goat in here somewhere. Okay, we can't find him forever. All right, moving on to the next patron here. Tony Siriani, thank you for being a patron. Two packs of the OG Commander Legends. So Commander Legends 2 looking a bit weak so far. We've got Impulsive Pilferer. Goblin Pirate, Gale Strike, Briar Blade Adept, Dragon Egg, Prying Eyes, Dispeller's Capsule, Fiery Cannonade, Skywhaler's Shot, Finclade Fugitives, Eyeblight Massacre, Pilgrim's Eye, Lumengrid Gargoyle, Armillary Sphere, and Scholar of the Ages for the Uncommons. First Response, Reclamation Sage, and a Chroma's Will. That is actually a decent pull. I think it's sleeve worthy. And Breach's Brazen Plunderer, Goblin Pirate. Ooh, and a Mythic Tevis Zat Doom of Fools. I don't think that's worth terribly much. And a Foil Staff of Domination, good deal. And a Zombie. Okay, so grabbing the sleeves here. The Achroma's Will in there, and move on to the second one. So I think Commander Legends, the OG, is winning currently. Next up, we've got Preordain, Blade Brand, Crimson Fleet Commodore, Sailor of Means, Soul's Might, Moss Diamond, Exquisite Huntmaster, Seraph of Dawn, Stone Fury, Ancient Animus, Benevolent Blessing, Amorphous Axe, Mindless Automaton for the Uncommons, Burning Anger, Revenant, and a Mythic Sphinx of the Second Sun. Okay, I'm going to sleeve it up anyway. I don't think it's that valuable though. Ghost of Ramirez de Pietro, Hamza, Guardian of Arishin, Foil, Kinsbale, Courier, Prismatic Piper, and Treasure. Okay, yeah, so I think Commander Legends firmly in the lead. Will it increase the lead? We shall see. All right, next patron here. Huge stack of packs for James W. Thank you for being a patron. Let's get stuck into it again. So we have Aqueous Form, Crow of Dark Tidings, Skyraker Giant, Kitesail Corsair, Gift of Paradise, Lizalana Bowmaster, Ghastly Demise, Core Cartographer, Silverback Shaman, Seer's Lantern, Eyeblight Colors, Terramorphic Expanse, Yuna's Judgment, and Uncommon's Fathom Fleet, Swordjack, Mask of Memory, Patron of the Valiant, and Coercive Recruiter. That is really not good enough, Commander Legends. And El Haru, Solemn Ritualist, Aromi of the Dead Tide, Foil, Wild Celebrants, and a copy token. Okay, on to Commander Legends 2. I don't know, it might have its work cut out for it. Here's a list pool. What do we get? It's a mythic, Cedrus the Traitor King. Not too shabby at all. That's a start, but I think we can do better. Like one of these guys. Which way around does he go? Something like this. There it is. So that's the gold dragon, I think. Let's check it out. Ancient gold dragon, of course. And a plains cloak of the bat. Nemesis Phoenix. Thieves tools. Warehouse thief. Zentarum Bandit, You're Confronted by Robbers, Geode Golem, Meteor Golem, Fireball, and Baal Lord of Murder is the rare. Also got a Master Chef, Foil Etched Ragged Dragger, Gorguts Boss. I think that's more of a goblin name than a boar name. Wand of Wonder, okay, another rare. Foil Blood Boil Sorcerer. Yeah, I think Commander Legends may have this in the bag. I'm not really seeing a lot of value out of Commander Legends 2. We've got Ivy Lane Denizen, Renegade Tactics, Strategic Planning, Spark Harvest, Ripscale Predator, Cage of Hands, Entourage of Trest, Marfield Twins, Scarb Goliath, Ambush Viper, Palace Sentinels, Command Tower, and Uncommon's Angelic Armaments, Hero's Blade, Feast of Succession, and Magus of the Order. Okay, that's a bit weak. Anara, Wolverd Familiar, Glacian Powerstone Engineer, Foil Finclade, Fugitives, Prismatic Piper, and you are the monarch today, James. May you have a long reign indeed, Commander Legends 2. Where is the craziness? I mean, that looks pretty crazy. I don't know what I'm looking at there, though. Is that supposed to be a goblin or something? We've got Baal, Lord of Murder. Okay, then. A foil forest. Good deal. Sky Diamond. Realza Rael Kingpin. So there's a legendary. Recruitment Drive. Genasi Enforcers. Trailblazer's Torch. Reckless Barbarian, Erinus Gloomstalker, another legendary, Sharpshooter Elf, Giant Ankeg, Amber Grisolo Mole, Dragon Cultist, Flaming Fist, the Foil Etched, and Baylor is the... Oh, wait, that's a mythic! Okay, gonna sleeve that up. Foil Ambitious Dragonborn... And that is it. I still don't think it's terribly valuable, but we do like to sleeve our mythics here. Okay, Commander Legends. You've got it in the bag, but don't rest on your laurels here. We want to see something spicy in the last part of the video. We've got Haunted Cloak, Wild Celebrants, Scrap Diver Serpent, Molder Beast, Goblin Trailblazer, Fleshbag Marauder, Raise the Alarm, Finhorn Elves, Murder, Anointer of Valor, Scranging Bandar, Opal Palace, Pirate's Cutlass, Kanji's Lieutenant for the Uncommons, Grafted War Gear, Imperious Perfect, and Ember Wild Captain, wah 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 wah, and Keskit the Flesh Sculptor, a Moti, Celebrant of Bounty, Foil Howling Golem, and Treasure. There was no real treasure in that pack, let me tell you. Commander Legends 2! We have another list pull. What is it today? We've got a War Chanter Skald. Okay, that's nothing too crazy. And a weird eyeball. I don't even know if that's in focus because it's all, what is that? Mind Witness. Oh, gotta love these weird and wonderful characters. We've got a Foil Island. Okay, Val Candlekeep Researcher. Lightning Bolt, Underdark Explorer, Tabaxi Toucaneers, Guildsworn Prowler, Amber Gristle O'Mall, that's a mouthful, Gut True Soul Zealot, Goblin Shaman, Street Urchin, Ganax Astral Hunter, Sivris Nightmare Speaker. How many legendaries can we cram in one pack? Guild Artisan, a Foil Etched Master Chef, and Gale Waterdeep Prodigy is the rare, followed by a Foil Nemesis Phoenix. Last chance, Commander Legends. Let's see the craziness in the close here. You want to increase your lead even further. We've got a Boarding Party, Deranged Assistant, Universal Solvent, Defiant Salvager, Rummaging Goblin. Supernatural Stamina, Fire Diamond, Squad Captain, Wildheart Invoker, Elvish Doomsayer, Azure Fleet Admiral, Rupture Spire, Natural Reclamation, and Vow of Flight for the Uncommons, Brass Herald, Stingerfling Spider, what's it going to be? Sakashima's Will, that is not the Sakashima we want to see, Ishtekic Salvage Splicer, Nimrus Una's Trickster, another rare, Foil Fire Diamond, and a Spirit Token. Okay, Commander Legends 2, last chance to pull a rabbit or a dragon would be better out of the hat, or how about a hamster? Okay, so this is Minsk and Boo, Timeless Heroes. And we've got a Swamp, Decanter of Endless Water, Hezru, there he is again, Summon Undead, Druidic Ritual, Murder, Poison the Blade, Taunting Kobold, Rescuer Twinga, it's an odd one, Inspired Tinkering, Amber Gristle O'Mall, Shameless Charlatan, he's back again, he's gonna swindle us yet again, a Foil Etched Hardy Outlander, and Dinah here, Invoker Adept. What else? Cloak of the Bat. Big finish here. It is not. Okay, so here we go. Here is the value. I think Commander Legends won that one handily. And there's no way I'm going to be able to scoop all this up here for James. So we'll take care of that later. Hope everyone's staying safe and healthy out there. Thanks for watching and have a great day.